欢迎来到看绘本学美式英语发音系列。大家好，我是婉婉。我们的频道特色，详尽的发音讲解，来自美国的老师，逐字逐句的慢速示范。视频中，蓝色部分标记了弱读、连读和变音现象，红色部分标记了句子重音和语调。在这个系列里，我们选用美国小学课堂里常用的绘本读物，制作了多期语音课程，目的是让大家建立发音自信，相信我们每个人都可以说好英语。建议大家每个视频至少看五遍，以便形成口腔肌肉记忆。我们第一期选用了获奖绘本《小蜡笔罢工了》，共有14个视频，打卡14天，让您自信地读英文绘本。下面开始今天的学习。
先听一下今天的学习内容。
Duncan, Gray Crayon here. You're killing me. I know you love elephants, and I know that elephants are gray, but that's a lot of space to color in all by myself. And don't even get me started on your rhinos, hippos, and humpback whales. You know how tired I am after handling one of those things. Such big animals. Baby penguins are gray, you know. So are very tiny rocks.Pebbles. How about one of those once in a while to give me a break? Your very tired friend, Gray Crayon.
下面我们看一下发音讲解。
看第一句话。
Duncan, Gray Crayon here. You're killing me.
这里边因为是以小孩子角度去写的，所以它这里边的一些拼写会有错误啊。这块应该都是大写。发音部分 ,You are 这个缩写读音跟 your 是一样的。然后重音部分，这个是一个名字，名字的话两个都重读，但是姓读得更重一些，所以后边这个更重一些。然后这里是副词，也重读，陈述句降调。然后这里边killing 动词呢是重读的，那么这个代词通常是不重读的，但是因为它这两个词全部都大写了，所以我们要重读出来，又是个感叹句降调。好，请老师示范一下。
Gray crayon here. Gray crayon here. You're killing me. You're killing me.
下一个句子。
I know you love elephants, and I know that elephants are gray, but that's a lot of space to color in all by myself.
KN 在一起的时候 K 不发音，这个 E 不发音，所以辅音、元音连读。然后这个 t 后面加复数 ts 在一起读成词，辅音元音连读，这个 t 在两个元音之间浊化成的，所以辅音元音连读啊，又是一个复数词，然后这块辅音元音连读 t 不完全爆破啊，这里词然后 a 连读啊 t 在两个元音之间读成浊化成的，这块是 of， 所以这个辅音元音连读 to 弱读成 t， 辅音元音连读，辅音元音连读。中音部分动词重读，动词名词，动词名词形容词，然后这块这个大写了，所以要重读，然后名词重读，动词重读，副词重读，啊，陈述句降调，陈述句降调。好，请老师示范一下。
Love elephants, love elephants. I know you love elephants. I know you love elephants. And I, elephants are, elephants are.And I know that elephants are gray. And I know that elephants are gray. That's a, that's a lot of space, lot of space. But that's a lot of space, but that's a lot of space. To color in all by myself, to color in all by myself.But that's a lot of space to color in all by myself. But that's a lot of space to color in all by myself.
下一句。
And don't even get me started on your rhinos, hippos, and humpback whales.
这里边两个的在一起，前边这个省略了。NT 在一起的时候 T 省略了。所以这话这个辅音元音连读。T 不完全爆破。然后这个 ED 是在 T 后面，所以读成 A 的。然后这块辅音元音连读啊，这个 H 是不发音的，这个 D 不完全爆破，这个 K 也不完全爆破， P 也不完全爆破。好，重音部分，否定词、副词、动词、动词、名词、名词，这是名词短语，前面读的更重一些。好，这里边语调部分，我们之前也讲过，一系列东西的时候，前面都是升升，只有最后一个是降调。好，请老师读一下。
Don't even, don't even get me started, get me started, and don't even get me started.And don't even get me started on your rhinos, hippos, and humpback whales. On your rhinos, hippos, and humpback whales. And don't even get me started on your rhinos, hippos, and humpback whales. And don't even get me started on your rhinos, hippos, and humpback whales.
好，下一句。
You know how tired I am after handling one of those things, such big animals.
啊，这话这个词发音是通常很多人会读错的。我们请老师再示范一下。
Tired, tired.
啊，那么这话这个发音要点就是两个元音之间要加个耶的音。然后同样，这话也是元音元音之间也要加个耶的音，然后辅音元音连读。啊，这里有一个辅音元音连读，啊，这个 e 不发音，所以这块也是辅音元音连读，辅音元音连读。好，重音部分，动词，疑问词，形容词，动词，名词，名词，形容词，形容词，名词。语调部分啊，第一个句子相当于是一个一般疑问句，这个 do 省略了，所以它是升调啊，后边这个是陈述句，所以是降调。好，请老师示范一下。
How tired I am. How tired I am. One of. One of. One of those things. One of those things.You know how tired I am after handling one of those things? You know how tired I am after handling one of those things? Such big animals. Such big animals.
好，下一句。
Baby penguins are gray, you know. So are very tiny rocks, pebbles.
辅音、元音连读。然后这块又是两个元音之间，那么前面是乌结尾的，所以中间要加个窝的音，然后又是辅音元音连读。重音部分，名词、名词、形容词、动词、副词、形容词、名词、名词啊，陈述句，所以是降调啊，陈述句降调。好，请老师示范一下。
Baby penguins are gray. Baby penguins are gray. So are very tiny rocks, pebbles. So are very tiny rocks, pebbles. Baby penguins are gray, you know. So are very tiny rocks, pebbles. Baby penguins are gray, you know. So are very tiny rocks, pebbles.
好，下一句。
How about one of those once in a while to give me a break?
元音元音之间，然后第一个元音是乌结尾的，所以要加一个窝的音，然后辅音元音连读 T 不完全爆破，这里 E 不发音，所以是辅音元音连读，然后这 E 不发音，辅音元音连读，辅音元音连读 To 弱读成 T， 然后这 Give me 这块这个乌不发音了，然后 K 不完全爆破，重音部分疑问词名词动词名词重读，特殊疑问句降调。好，齐老师再示范一下。
How about How about One of One of Those once in a while Those once in a whileTo give me a break. To give me a break. How about one of those once in a while to give me a break? How about one of those once in a while to give me a break?
好，最后一句话。
Your very tired friend, Gray Crayon.
啊，拼写错误，这块的 R 应该是有个小写的 R。好，那么这个发音部分，这刚才之前讲过了。啊，两个元音之间要、啊、加个耶，啊 ，tired， 然后这个的不完全爆破，啊，重音部分，副词、形容词、名词，然后这是一个名字，两个都重读，但是后面读的更重一些。好，秦老师再示范一下
，tired，tired， you're very tired friend， you're very tired friend， gray crayon。Gray crayon. You're a very tired friend, Gray crayon. You're a very tired friend, Gray crayon.
下面再听一遍今天的完整段落。
Duncan, Gray crayon here. You're killing me. I know you love elephants, and I know that elephants are gray. But that's a lot of space to color, and all by myself. And don't even get me started on your rhinos.Hippos, and humpback whales. You know how tired I am after handling one of those things. Such big animals. Baby penguins are gray, you know. So are very tiny rocks, pebbles. How about one of those once in a while to give me a break? Your very tired friend, Gray Crayon.
恭喜恭喜，又看完一个视频。亲爱的你，那么有才华，却又那么努力，棒棒的，比心！婉婉祝努力的你早日成为英语达人。我们下期见喽，么么哒！